Now we're going to take the pieces that we've created, making symmetrical flower shapes and a symmetrical vase. We're going to put it all together to become a still life of a vase of flowers. So if you have not yet glued your vase down, one thing to think about is we don't want the top to be glued down because we're going to put stems and flowers in. So we need the ability to get things underneath that edge. So draw some X's across the top of your vase. And then we will put glue around the edges everywhere except on those X's. So we will put no X's, no glue across those X's. When we use glue out of a bottle, we open it up and that tip touches the paper as we're squeezing the dots out. That makes them come off a lot quicker. And I like to say dinky dot, not a lot. Kiss the bottle down all around the edges. Remember, no glue on those X's. Now we don't want to put it up too high. That will feel like the vase is going to fall off of the table. We want to put it right in the middle. And remember, you don't want it to be tilted. You want the vase to feel very secure. So you want to line up the bottom of the vase with the bottom of the paper. Make sure that those lines are parallel, going the same direction. Now we want to think about where we would like these flowers. I would probably keep the ones that are similar colors a little farther apart. And we're going to add some leaves also. So I'm going to just look and arrange and think about where I want these to go. And I'm going to lay some stems down and I'll lay some flowers down. And then once I like where everything is, maybe I want them all to be the same color, then I start gluing things. And it's nice to have things a little bit different level. So maybe this flower is going a little higher, maybe this one's going a little lower, so that we kind of have a layering of these different shapes. And so I like that arrangement. So now I'm going to take my glue and I'm going to first put some glue on the little stem. Remember dinky dots? And slide it in. And then around the edges of each of these, we need the dots to be on the edges. And then glue them down where you like them. Next, we're going to take this paper after all of this is glued, and we're going to fold it in half and in half again. And we're going to draw a little rainbow line up and a little smiley face line down. And look at that nice little leaf shape. I'm going to cut it out. And after I cut that out, I have some leaves that I can also add to my design. And glue all of that down, and you are finished.